Firstly, I would like to explain exactly what the fluoroleptone 2.5 thermal imaging camera is to you guys. It is a device that can detect and display the temperature of objects and the environment. It works by capturing infrared energy. This is a type of energy emitted by all objects and converting it into an image that can be viewed on a screen.